We are using up a lot of these days. We hear a lot about what's going on with that planet.
It seems that there are many changes happening pretty fast.
We are also hearing more about animals and plants becoming endangered or even extinct.
And water pollution is serious problems as well.
We are using up a lot of the natural resources of our planet that cannot be used.
To make matters worse, overusing many of these resources can be contributing to problems like global warming.
And some of these resources, such as rainforests, are critical for a healthy planet.
Every one of us needs our planet to be healthy so that we can be healthy.
Hey, what does green mean?
Green, it's a color, silly.
No, not the color, the other kind of green.
You mean like when you hear that people are living green?
Yeah, that kind.
That means they're trying to live in an earth-friendly way.
Right, they make choices that are wise for the good of our planet.
That sounds like it's hard to do.
Not at all.
In fact, it's easy being green. Just listen.